Lele here, and today for this video, I guess I'm gonna be doing a vlog, kind of, sort of. I'm gonna be talking about how college is for me right now. It's been like 5-6 days, so I'm gonna tell you guys what I've been doing and what I'm gonna be doing today. I'm gonna show you some pictures of the campus, and you know, if you like this video, subscribe, you know, might as well share that video, tell y'all friends, you know, go ahead, make that move. So let's get into the video. Yes, basically today is today is the 18th, and technically they gave us like little schedules and stuff like that we had to follow. So today we had to meet up in the auditorium, and we had a man come to us talking to us about, you know, classes and how many days we can miss, and we only can miss, you know, a certain amount of days. We only can get a certain amount of grades to stay in, like, you know, sports and things like that. But, you know, I listened and I dozed off. But, you know, that's normal because, you know, high school, they give the exact same speeches. So it's like, it's not like I was missing a lot, if you know what I mean. So okay, so I'm gonna tell y'all a little bit of what college was like for me for these past the 5 days. Honestly, they're good. I wake up at 6:30, so that's like another hour, and technically I don't even have to wake up that early, but you know, this doesn't happen, you know. Let me stop. But anyway, like, it's actually pretty cool. We have like something to do like every night. Like every night we have an event planned, even if it's like a movie night, fashion show. Yeah, the fashion show is today. I'm gonna make sure I show y'all. These are some really talented people. They was doing the vocals. I was like, I wish I could sing, cause you know, I probably rule the goddamn world. Sorry, I probably rule the world. So, I'm wearing this dress today with this hat and my hirachis. I don't really feel so confident about this. I don't know if I like it. I've been getting compliments. Okay, that's another thing about college. Everyone seems so mature. Everyone is mature, because like everyone seems so sweet. Everybody is so nice. Everyone talks to you. You know, a lot of compliments going around, but you know, some of them be fake. But you know, you gotta keep pushing. But it's good though. Okay, so we have like 10 more minutes.
Is
before
you even at work?
Kaja in the background yelling on the goddamn phone.
You sure you at work?
But we have 10 more minutes before we have to be in our next class.
So right now, we are on the way to the Price building. What floor you on? Where the third at? She on the third floor too. So
on the way there, and I'll
hit y'all up when we
okay, so we're leaving the Price building. We had to sign some documents, and then I think at like 1:30 auditorium thing, Varick, to get our books. And when I get to the room, I'm gonna tell you about this book system, you guys, because Jesus, I'm tired. I'm gonna take a nap. Right now it's like 11 something, so we don't have to leave and go to like 1:30, 1:20, something like that. Okay, so this right here is what my dorm room building looks like. And I'm gonna show y'all the inside in a second. In the basement, they have like a hair salon, a nail salon, like places just to go and sit, like a living room. Over there they got like a garden. Then they have the bear over there, but I don't know if you can see him. So
an elevator.
So y'all, I'm on the third girl on the second floor, you know. She be saying
it be flying, but you know, it don't be flying.
Is this filter?
It's
or
not
no
filter.
Filter. It's no filter. Bitch, we pretty then. We really pretty.
Oh shit.
She is afraid of elevators. She has a fear that she really do need to overcome.
P.O.P. Hold it down.
Bye bye. See you at 1:20.
Hey, we need to get your number.
Okay. Yeah.
We're on the way to the auditorium, aka Varick, to get our book. So as long as they don't talk the entire freaking time.
Y'all, I just want to say we in a line for the books, and I just want y'all to know it is terrible as hell. We got an upstairs thing. All of them up there, all these people in this room, you got to go down a long tail hallway. It's like a 2 to 3 hour wait. Oh, Jesus, pray for me. But I'm going to get back with y'all when I get my books or whatever, stuff like that. But, you know, stay tuned.
You're wearing our uniform.
What's up, gang? What's up, squad?
I'm finally in my room from getting my books. And right now, I'm about to take a nap.
Okay, you guys, that is the end of this video. Please like, comment, subscribe, you know, do what it does.